And this one burned in Teller County and did force evacuations nearby. According to the latest update, it's burned 3 to 5 acres, and those evac orders have since been lifted. But let's get over to first.